She just stopped. She's on point. She's on the other side of the bush. You can't even see her, but she's over there on point.
I see her.
I see a tail. There she is. Do something.
Do you want to come over?
Go to your dog. Go to your dog. Go to your dog. Go to your dog. Get your hands on your dog. You might flush a bird there. Go to your dog. Get your hands on your dog. Get your hands on your dog. Beautiful, beautiful work. Very nice. All right.
That was a shootable bird.
Why was it a shootable bird?
She did not move.
Exactly. Did she put it up?
No.
No. We were walking up. She was still. Uh-huh. We walked up, and that bird decided to go, and she stood uh-huh. right there,
she
and it flew that way. And I saw you move your gun. You were thinking. I said, well, let's wait. Uh-huh. Let's keep this together.
Uh-huh.
And she waited there, even though it went over, landed somewhere. She waited there for you to go to get your hands on her, and then we
yes.
decide what to do.
Yes.
That was a shootable bird.
Yes.
If it had been one that we shot, then what we would have done is we'd have said, ask, did he hit it? Because we're looking at the dog.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And then we tell her hunt dead, and then from there she would go from
right.
your hand at this point.
Right.
Pretty quick here, we'll do it distance with a voice. But okay. right now, that was beautiful what you did. You did very nice handling on that.
Thank you.